Good morning, kids. It's Mr. Biter from UPES signing on, reminding students to be respectful, be ready, and be safe. Today's date is Wednesday, December 2nd, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and face the flag with hand over heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing and help me sing God Bless America.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home.
Please be seated. I don't have any birthdays for today. Today is a day six, though, and this is an announcement from Mrs. Han Smith. All fifth graders that entered our yearbook contest did a fantastic job, and I'm so proud of all of you. Back cover winners for the 2020-2021 yearbook contest are Gabby Matichak, Layla Pope, Tegan Masterson, Christian Ondesco, Gigi Rakowski, Tessa Reinigel, Claire Burt, Joseph Negron, and Mallory Schmelzinger. And our front cover winner is Brielle Sickow, drawing number one. Congratulations to everybody. Help me out with this. Oh, we forgot our secret letter of the day. T today. Help me out. I will be the best student I can be and learn as much as I can today. Work hard, be kind, and have a wonderful Wednesday.